At Chime, we're making banking better for everyone because financial peace of mind should be for people of all kinds. Chime helps people who help, who hoop, MCs of the roots, like me. Cooks who flip flapjacks, whatever your zodiac, Chime's got your back. Chime's making banking better for everyone.
There's so much talk about Luka and Trae Young, and rightfully so, but that guy's going to be a star for a long time.
Second year, averaging 18 points, 11 rebounds a game, and there's Boban on the board.
Now, Harp, Aguirre was a talented passer, but I don't think he gave you 9 assists.
No,
along didn't. With those 29.
Rumbling to the basket, Boban.
Slick by the big fella. I like that.
Mikal Bridges misses for the first time today. Made his first 4 shots.
Nice find, good idea.
Oh, and right off the backboard, and thanks to Sir Isaac Newton, it falls in.
And Sarge, that's what he just did, put it on the deck as Dorian crowded him a little bit too much. Justin
Jackson. Portland will play tonight at 8 o'clock Central Time against the Brooklyn Nets.
That's nice.
Boban going after the offensive rebound. Wright misses, Boban. But cleaning the glass is Boban. And the adherence to protocols by team players, medical personnel, staff. Boban, what a first half. Hardaway keeping Ayton away from the ball, and it's picked up on the move by JJ.
Bucket.
Advances it to Seth Curry. It's a 2-point try and missed it, but it's Boban with the big-time follow. Irk was in because he made the shot.
Yeah.
Wade comes down and misses, and the game's over, and everybody's hitting him.
Yeah.
And Dirk just has this like look at his face.
Yeah.
I'm somewhere else, right? Certainly be disappointed, though, that they went to Orlando with, what was it, a 3.5 game lead over ninth place, and they're going to tumble from 8 to 9 and lose that advantage that the 8 seed has. Jackson and Kit Gilchrist went out. And Boban going to go to work inside and score against Sarge. Portland, again, in control of their own destiny tonight. Memphis will be in. Phoenix will be waiting and hoping for help from Brooklyn against Portland.
So automatically think Popovich and RC Buford, those guys down in San Antonio, they're going to be there automatically.